But if Cloudy can kind of get control of that, she can get her back to the cage and scrape her down.
Back this wall, this wall.
Doesn't look like...
By hand, let's go 2-on-1.
She was quite successful in shifting her hips there.
That's it, huh?
She's a hurricane on the feet, but she's like a mudslide on the ground, sort of slowly suffocating.
There we go.
And now it's her turn to stretch Cloudy out.
Does look like she has her hands clasped. It's hard for me to see.
Her leg.
Oh, that's getting tight, guys.
I can't see. Oh,
that's getting tight.
There it is, and it's done. Hope chases the submission and captures it.